space. This is a homemade cloud chamber. You can use it to see what's normally invisible. Inside is super saturated isopropyl alcohol vapor. When a cosmic ray shoots through, it ionizes the air molecules and creates condensation nuclei. We can see cosmic rays by the trails of mist they leave behind.